It's a common fact, often forgotten, but apparently 6 out of 7 dwarfs aren't happy.